Good morning, my dear lovely kids. How are you? Fine. Students, do you know, today we will learn about yes, shapes. But before it, do you know where we all are going today? We all are going under the water. And yes, we all will see lots of fishes there. And we all will enjoy a beautiful ride. You want to come with your teacher? Yes, now come with your teacher. Enjoyed the rhymes? Very good. Now, your teacher is going to ask you some questions. Number game. And you all have to give the answer. Then you know what you will get? Yes, thumb and smiley. Yes. Now everyone, see the pictures? Balls. Now, count the balls and tell me how many balls are there. Count it fast, everyone. Very good. Exactly. You all are correct. How many balls? Yes. There are 9 balls. Now, see the next picture. Wow, beautiful butterflies in your class. Now, count the butterflies. Yes, yes, yes. Very good. Amazing. There are 4 butterflies in your class. Now, see this picture. Yes, this is a park. And now count how many children are playing in this park. Count, count, count. Wow, amazing job. How many? Yes, 4. 4 children are playing in this park. Now, see the next picture. Yes, what is this? Kites. These are kites. Now, count it. Count it fast, fast, fast. How many? Wow, amazing job. Exactly. 11. 11 kites. Yeah, they are very good. Now, everyone, see the next picture. Yes, again park scene. Now, in this park, you all can see some children are playing. Now, tell me how many children playing with the ball. Tell me. Exactly. 2 children are playing with the ball. Very good. How many? 2. Now, see the next picture. Count, count the mangoes. How many mangoes are there? Tell me. Tell me fast. Yes, very good. 15 mangoes. How many? 15 mangoes. Very good. Amazing job. Very good, my dear kids. Now, do you know about shapes? How many shapes are there? Yes, circle and triangle. Which shape is this? Square and rectangle. Oval. Very good. But today we will learn about which shape? Feet and tummy. Yes, this is circle shape. Which shape is this? Tell me, which shape is this? Yes, this is circle shape. And do you know about circle shape? How many sides it has? Yes, kids. Circle has no sides. How many sides it has? Tell me. Yes, circle has no sides. No corner it has. Yes. Kids, do you know the examples of circle shape? Tell me, what is this? Yes, this is a button. This is a button. Now, tell me, what is the shape of this button? Exactly, the shape of this button is circle shape. Now, see, what is this? Yes, this is a yummy pizza. This is a yummy pizza. And now, tell me, what is the shape? Very good, amazing you all are. The shape of this pizza is circle. Oh, see, what is this? Yes, this is a car. Now see everyone, the wheels of this car. And tell me the shape. Yes, circle, the wheels of the car. The shape, circle shape. Now, see again. What is this? Tell me. Yes, this is a chapati. What is this? This is a chapati. And tell me, what is the shape of this chapati? Round, round, round. What? Yes, circle shape. Now, see. Wow, sun. What is this? This is a sun. And now, tell me, what is the shape of this sun? Tell me. Exactly, you all are correct. The shape of the sun is circle shape. Now, everyone, listen carefully. Now, I'm giving you one activity. Take a A4 size paper, paste what? Yes, circle object on that and take a pen and sand it. Where? Yes, on your teacher's personal window. Okay, bye-bye.